Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
I am outside the departure gate of Indira Gandhi Airport's Terminal 3, where safety protocols and social distancing measures are in place after Civil Aviation Minister Hardeep Singh Puri announced that domestic air travel would resume on 25th May in a staggered manner.
Right outside the terminal gates are self-check-in portals where passengers do a web check-in and get a printout of their boarding passes to ensure minimal contact. With the boarding pass also comes a baggage tag, which they put on their baggage after check-in to avoid any additional contact. The entire floor is laden with special markings to ensure social distancing. A senior CISF security official at the airport also said that apart from this, there'd be security personnel to ensure people maintain distance, signboards, as well as announcements. There is a baggage screening just outside the gate, which is ultraviolet rays to ensure that no germs remain, and right after that, someone conducts a temperature check. Only when the two are cleared can passengers move ahead and show their tickets. However, they show their tickets through a glass shield, which on the other side stands a security personnel. Passengers then have to take a step back, remove their masks so that the security personnel can verify their identity. As passengers enter the terminal gate, there is a mat which is sprayed with disinfectants to ensure that all germs on the soles of people's shoes are absorbed and no germs are carried into the airport. As one enters the departure terminal, the entire floor here too is laden with markings for social distancing and signboards urging people to be safe. A public service announcement plays, telling people to keep safe and maintain their distance. All airline staff have masks and face shields, and the check-in counter is now a mere baggage drop area to avoid additional contact. Passengers have to put the luggage tag onto their bags themselves to avoid any additional contact. Officials say the airport is also contemplating putting a shield at the check-in counter similar to the ones the security personnel have outside the gate. Moving forward at security check, everyone will be screened at a meter's distance and be told by the security personnel to move accordingly for checking. Those who need to be searched further will be checked by separate security personnel who will be wearing PPE kits. All social distancing rules will be kept in place till the boarding gates. Buses, which earlier carried 50 to 70 people to the plane, will now only carry 20 people, while the Arogya Setu app is mandatory for all flyers. However, it will be the airline staff and not the CISF personnel who will be checking to see the app.
Mats sprayed with disinfectants and baggage screening which has UV rays to prevent germs and temperature checks right outside the gate of the terminal of Indira Gandhi International Airport, the security personnel here are prepared for domestic travel to resume on 25th May. They anticipate that the first week will be the most hectic with most number of passengers. This is Revati Krishnan reporting for The Print.